Just can MJF run away more than anything. And he hit his head on the way down on the apron.
I don't know if his head or his face there, Tony. But God, that was nasty.
Darby crashed and burned on the apron and now into the barricade.
Notice the sense of urgency by FTR. They realize, watch this, face first. Bam! Oh, that top rope, that steel cable under that rope there, under that rubber.
And a suplex on the floor. MJF, such a great leader.
Is he ever?
Leads you down the freaking primrose path. Dax Harwood makes the tag. We've had such a tremendous night here in Greensboro, North Carolina.
It's been wonderful. I'm sorry you guys didn't come to the Christmas party.
But we weren't invited.
Yes, that's right.
I want to remind everybody that AEW will be returning to the great state of North Carolina on Saturday, January 8th, for the first ever Battle of the Belts live at the Bojangles Coliseum. And then in Raleigh, North Carolina, our PNC Arena debut on Wednesday, January 12th. Tickets on sale for both events right now, AEWTIX.com, Ticketmaster.com, and they make great, easy, last-minute holiday gifts. And
MJF, just got a little water and I see him cool him off a little bit. Punk was a little too hot. Yeah. He had to cool his ass off a bit.
That heated him up a little bit more, I think.
Yeah, that was the idea.
I think MJF may be trying to take a war paint off the face of CM Punk.
Look at that nice, strong rear shin lock. Tell you what, Darby Allin, better be careful. You get caught with a side headlock takedown again and lose.
That's how MJF predicted he would defeat Darby Allin. Of course, Tony.
I know that.
He had to use the assistance of that Dynamite Diamond ring to set up that side headlock win.
I would venture to say that's how he's won most of his matches since he's become part of AEW.
And a slam tag made out to Dax Harwood. Dax, Cash, and MJF.
I mean, listen, I'm going to talk about MJF. Three-time and only winner of the Dynamite Diamond ring. Having beaten Dante Martin. Thanks to my man from Team Taz, Ricky Starks, helping out.
MJF defeated Hangman Adam Page the first time to win the Dynamite Diamond ring. Orange Cassidy a year ago, and then just days ago, defeating Dante Martin. Scoop and an aggressive slam by Cash Wheeler there.
Now here comes MJF again, sitting 9-1 in his past 10 singles matches. Holds a nice win over Chris Jericho. Two wins, I believe. Cody Rhodes, and Jungle Boy.
That is his real name.
I'd like to go back.
Yeah?
19 wins for MJF. I'd like to go back and see how many of those 19 wins are tainted.
I'd like you to go back to the hotel.
MJF!
How about that?
Surely, man.
The body slam by Dax Excalibur. The body slam. You don't want to talk to me. You're being mean to me for some reason. And I know why. But anyway, I digress. Cutting the ring in half. Smart. Keeping Darby in the middle. Great team work by FTR and MJF.
I was going to say that MJFTR playing with their food a little bit here.
Yes. That's what I'm
talking about. Oh, Darby, though. Darby, the roll up. I got a tight hook. No.
Just when you think with Darby Allin, you better watch yourself.
Oh, you just called it. Oh, God. Watch out.
Oh, Darby. Scoop and a slam by Darby Allin.
I remember the last time I seen Darby do a body slam, but it was a damn good one. Damn good one.
And it was out of desperation. Then he just fell back after that.
And Darby makes the tag.
Oh, boy.
The Icon Sting. Right hands to Cash and Dax.
He's dropping FTR. Dax fits first into those buckets into the buckle.
All the way down. There you go.
Oh, one more for good measure.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Back body drop. MJF.
Oh, no.
Spotted buster by Sting.
Sting's going big splash. Watch out.
Oh, a Sting splash in the corner.
And they all react to it here. In Greensboro. Oh.
Wait a second. Darby charging in. Coffin splash on FTR.
Now here comes Punk. Watch out.
Rising knee strike.
Another splash coming in.
Stinger splash here in Greensboro.
Oh, no.
Can Sting turn the corner?
He's got it. He's got Dax.
Scorpion deadlock locked in, but all MJF grabbed a handful of hair.
Genius. Just a genius.
Lateral press, cover. No. Sting kicking out.
WrestleMania.